The months from January to March marks the blooming season for the Burans in Uttarakhand. Let's talk about origin of Burans. Burans or rhododendrons are mainly found in Asia and hence can be said that they are native to Asia. In Asia, they are distributed over Himalayas and found in Nepal, India, Bhutan, Pakistan and China. Rhododendrons or Burans in Uttarakhand are mostly found in elevation from 2000 to 400 meters. There are 6 species of rhododendrons found in Uttarakhand, and among them the species Rhododendron arboretum Smith, which is also the state tree, is most common one. So best places where you can witness the beauty of Burans in its full bloom during spring is Valley of Lar National Park, Devriya Tal, Chopta, Harshil, Kosani, Dodi Tal and Mala. So we'll talk about the significance of Burans in Uttarakhand. Burans holds a special place in Uttarakhand, wherein along with being an identity of the state, it is also reflect the culture of Uttarakhand. Every year, the Burans Mahotsav is held in Kosani during the onset of spring, where the beauty of Burans flower and its uses are celebrated with great zeal. The festival celebrates the mountains, nature creations and promotes responsible tourism. Burans also hold a variety of medicinal properties and has excellent antioxidant, anti-inflammatory and anti-diabetic properties. The locals make delicious Burans chutney and Burans juice to ease the body, soothe the guts during the weather transition from winter to spring. So, the spring season in Uttarakhand is known for mesmerizing rhododendron flower, rhododendron chutney, rhododendron juices that are not just locals' favorite but a rare delicacy for travelers too.